What is up, everybody? It's your boy Shazwi, and welcome back to another video, Shazwi gang. Yeah, how is everybody doing? I'm doing all right. If you're new to this channel and you're clicking on me for the very first time, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and also turn that post notification button so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. Now, with that being said, let's get straight into today's content. Let's go, everybody. I hope you're doing all well. It's super late right now. It's actually, yeah, it's like 12:33 right now, like past midnight. It's super late. I've never filmed a video this late. The last video I filmed was pretty late. No, this is like even later. It's like the next day, it's Friday. But I had to do this, guys. As you can already tell by the title of this video, I'm going to be filming my reaction to the new Say So remix with Doja Cat featuring the Queen, the Bob, Roman, the one, the only, Onika, Nicki Minaj. Yes, guys. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited that they are doing this collaboration together. I love Doja and I've loved Nicki like literally since day one. I've always been a fan of her since 2010. Love her music. She is definitely like my top two rappers. It's like her, ASAP Rocky, and Kendrick Lamar. But especially like her, like she's at the, like, Nicki is like, she makes me feel confident about myself. Like, I love her. She's just, anyway, I'm not gonna waste your time any longer, guys. I'm gonna react to the song. Hopefully I won't get copyrighted. Maybe I'll try edit out some parts so that I don't play the song too much. I don't know. I've uploaded me reacting to a whole album before though, and that didn't get copyrighted. So hopefully it doesn't happen this time. I don't know. We'll see how that goes. So without further ado, let's get straight into this reaction. Okay, so I got the song pulled up. Literally, like, I didn't want it to play until, like, I got it and they muted it. So, let's go. Oh, Nicki's vocals. Doja. She literally said, I used to be bi and now I'm hetero. Okay. Nigga used to love the women's. I see you, girl. I see you. I see you. Yes. love the singing she does. Oh my gosh. Nikki got vocals. Okay, I always knew my girl could sing, but she even doing her little runs. Okay, okay, I see you, girl. You starting on it. She could have two verses. Okay. She literally bodied that 100%. I love this remix. It was amazing. Boss, boom. Okay. So first we got Megan. Sorry, I haven't even been looking. Megan and Bae and Queen B. And now we got Doja and the motherfucking Queen, Nicki Minaj. I mean, are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. And then Drake just dropped a mixtape. Oh my goodness. Like, we are going to be eating up this weekend. Like, this weekend is the best. These musicians, like, these artists are thinking about us. Thank you. Oh my gosh, like, it was amazing. Of course, Nicki always comes through with the bars. She comes through with the flow. She came through with the vocals. Are you kidding me? Yes. Doja and Nicki, oh my gosh, it was amazing. It's perfect. It's perfect. I would have loved it if, like, Doja came in with, like, vocals to it, like, they sang together. But I'm guessing maybe they probably recorded this. They weren't physically present together. It was more like one person records one part somewhere, and then another person records, and then it's like you probably Nicki sent her part over, and then they mixed it in the studio. But it sounds amazing. I love it. I hope they do more songs together. And I just love how Nicki is really supporting, you know, these rappers, supporting up-and-coming artists, because Doja is, you know, doing well. She's getting the recognition she deserves. And it's amazing that a veteran like Nicki Minaj is supporting her. You know, Nicki recently collabed with Megan. They did the Hot Girl Summer song. And now it's Nicki and Doja. So it's really nice to see that. Hopefully Nicki and Cardi might have another collab, like when I see the two of them one day. I don't know, we'll see. Or with Remy, I don't know what's gonna happen. Anyway, guys, make sure you stay tuned for the very next video. Love you guys so much. Mwah. I'll see you guys later. Bye, Shazui gang.